At Sphero, our mission is to inspire the creators of tomorrow through a fun, comprehensive approach to STEM, robotics, and computer science. Computer science teaches students valuable skills beyond the classroom, including design, logical reasoning, and problem solving. We know educators need simple-to-execute, high-quality resources and curriculum that align with state standards to feel comfortable and prepared in implementing computer science practices in their classroom, so they can help today's students become tomorrow's skilled workers. That's why we created Computer Science Foundations. Our curriculum is easy to implement and designed to teach the core principles of computer science and computational thinking, while engaging students with a hands-on approach through lessons and activities designed for Bolt, our number one programmable robot used in schools around the world. Our curriculum is built on the K-12 computer science framework principles and is aligned to various local, state, and national standards. Computer Science Foundations also enhances core content areas by allowing non-computer science teachers to make curricular connections from foreign language to physics to PE, and helps learners grow vital social and emotional learning skills, as well as 21st century skills like creativity, critical thinking, communication, and responsible decision making. Each Computer Science Foundations course includes access to digital content in our free Sphero EDU app, as well as an in-depth educator book so instructors can learn to code alongside their students while ensuring their lessons are planned appropriately. Computer Science Foundations consists of three courses, each course designed to meet the learner wherever they are in their computer science journey, as well as takes a cross-curricular approach with different themes so it can be integrated into a variety of classes and subjects. Course 1 helps students become familiar with the Sphero EDU app while moving from draw to beginning block to intermediate block. It covers three themes, from the A in STEAM, highlighting arts and literacy, to shapes and numbers, focusing on mathematics, and finally, nature, highlighting science concepts. Course 2 quickly reviews beginning block concepts and then moves through intermediate and advanced block, on to starting block-to-text transitions with JavaScript. Students work through the themes of empathy, storytelling, and game design, highlighting the need for social-emotional learning, literacy, and mathematics in computer science. Finally, Course 3 will start with advanced block functions and move through block-to-text transitions and finish up with students beginning to learn JavaScript. Course 3 covers three engaging themes, including brain breakers, missions, and navigation. Computer Science Foundations will benefit schools and educational institutions looking for ways to include STEAM and computer science initiatives while maintaining specific content connections, as well as schools and districts that have initiatives around the 4 C's or social-emotional learning, while wanting to take simple, actionable steps to integrate computational thinking and problem-solving into their curriculum. For more information on Computer Science Foundations, visit Sphero.com or contact us at education@sphero.com.